Now it's my sad duty to have to share with you that circumstantially, we believe the fired round that led to Detective Colson's death was fired by one of his fellow Prince George's County police officers reacting to this, something that could have been prevented, could have been stopped.